Simplify. 64 raised to power 1 by 3. Now, 64 can be factorized and it can be written as 2 multiplied by 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 2. So, 2 is multiplying itself by 6 times. So, we can write 64 as 2 raised to power 6. So, 64 raised to power 1 by 3, it can be written as 2 raised to the power 6 raised to the power 1 by 3. Now, according to the laws of exponents, we know that x raised to power m raised to the power n, it can be written as x raised to the power m multiplied by n. Using this rule, we can write it as 2 raised to the power 6 multiplied by 1 by 3. 6 multiplied by 1 by 3, it is 2. So it is 2 raised to power 2. 2 raised to the power 2 is 4.